Dangerous?
Yes.
They brought in a person shot in the lane.
What's it like here? What's the neighborhood like?
Like a bad neighborhood.
I can't face another term, Clarence. I just can't. I still want to quit.
Well, Sugar, you're going to do what you want to do. You want to teach someplace else, do it.
No. I want to open my own school.
This is Marva Collins, a Chicago City school teacher who, dissatisfied with her own children's education, decided to start her own school.
Success is the opposite of failure. It is from the language called Latin. It means to achieve, to get riches, fame, happiness. It means climbing the highest mountain on earth. I'm Marva Collins.
What do you want?
I used to be a teacher at Martin's school.
I ain't going in no school.
Martin!
I took her to a psychiatrist, and he said it was trauma from the school. It really messed her up. Here's $200. And when it's used up, let me know.
There's a footprint show. You are by my side. You can lie to a child with a smiling face. Tell me that color ain't about a race. You can cast the first stone. You can break my bone. But you're never gonna break. You're never gonna break my faith and hope and yours to give. Truth and liberty of mind to live. Steal a crown.
Regardless of how far behind a child is, it's my responsibility, it's their responsibility, it's our responsibility as educators to make sure that the child does not stay there. In other words, to make the poor student good and the good student superior with no excuses in between.